Now, the International Monetary Fund has appointed Nancy Asiko Onyango as the Director of Fund's Office of Internal Audit and Inspection. The Kenyan, whose appointment will take effect in February 2018, is to succeed Clare Brady, who left the fund after heading the office for close to 4 years. The accountant brings to the fund more than 25 years of experience in internal audit, strategic risk management, corporate governance, and IT risk management. Most recently, she was a CEO at Reliance Risk Advisory Solutions, based here in Kenya.